There was a young boy who came regularly to soccer practice but never made it to the starting team. While he was practicing, his father would sit at the far end of the field waiting for him. The matches began, and for 4 days the boy did not show up for practice, or the quarter or semi-finals. He appeared for the final game, went to the coach and said, "Coach, you have always kept me in the reserves and never let me play in the games. But today, please let me play." The coach said, "Son, I'm sorry, I can't let you. There are better players than you, and besides, it is the finals. The reputation of the school is at stake, and I cannot take a chance on you." The boy pleaded, "Coach, I promise, I will not let you down. I beg of you, please let me play." The coach had never seen the boy plead like this before. He said, "Okay, son, go play. But remember, I'm going against my better judgment and the reputation of the school is at stake. Don't let me down." The game started and the boy played like a house on fire. Every time he got the ball, he shot a goal. Needless to say, he was the star of the game. His team had a spectacular win. When the game finished, the coach went up to him and said, "Son, how could I have been so wrong? I have never seen you play like this before. What happened? How did you play so well?" The boy replied, "Coach, my father is watching me today." The coach turned around and looked at the place where the boy's father used to sit. There was no one there. He said, "Son, your father used to sit there when you came for practice, but I don't see anyone there today." The boy replied, "Coach, there is something I never told you. My father was blind. Just 4 days ago, he died. Today is the first day he's watching me from above." Internal motivation comes from within, such as pride, a sense of achievement, responsibility, and belief. Internal motivation is the inner gratification, not for success or winning, but for the fulfillment that comes from having done it. It is a feeling of accomplishment rather than just achieving a goal. Internal motivation is lasting because it comes from within and translates into self-motivation. So this was an excerpt from Mr. Shiv Khera's book, You Can Win. Hey all you beautiful people out there listening to and appreciating my podcasts. It is your love that keeps me going. This is my internal motivation. So please comment. Your comments are precious. Do subscribe to my channel ImagiCodes by clicking the red subscribe button below so that you never miss out on all the inspiration and positivity I'm sending your way through my podcasts. And also because it's free. Come on, let's make the world beautiful, one person at a time, one heart at a time.